The fourth horn echoed from the mountains as the animals all hailed the coming of the new age. One third of the light shining from the sun, the moon, and the stars became dark. A lunar eclipse graced the sky fittingly as the Lord was returning to walk the earth. A nearby research facility kept a locust farm, fitting our plans for the fifth horn. The Book of Revelations predicted a fiery chasm with a great cloud of smoke rising up. The sun in the air would turn black, and a swarm of locusts would emerge from the smoke. All this would burn, and the insects would roam the fields.
Jesus Christ. The whole place is on fire. What the hell are we gonna do?
I think it was a kid that was doing it. That weird kid, Gilmore.
There was something not right there. I'm not sure what I saw, but something wasn't right.
Why? What do you mean, Joe?
This might sound odd, but I think the kid was on the fire the whole time. I need to tell them to get the hell out of there.
Seems like a double kill.
Thank you.
Sid. You're coming with me.
Restricted area. How'd you get here?
He had to face.
This is crazy.
Okay.
No, no. I've been thinking about the recent events. Guess what? Guess what? It seems like the person, or the thing behind all this, behind everything, is trying to reproduce the apocalyptic events of the seven trumpets described in the Bible. Uh-huh. Yeah.
That's nuts. Just
how crazy that is.
Maybe I'm starting to lose my mind. Maybe I'm actually right this time. What then, huh? What do you say then, huh?
Holy shit.
We'll be right back.
Isaac Gilmer was busy having fun torturing people. Sometimes you gotta remember the main objective and resist the urges of a mind have for pure sadistic fun.
Like you have never seen before. You know nothing about true pain. I will show you true horror.
Thank you.
Jesus.
Thank you. Oh, my God.